Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, Cam Jones. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. That's a home run. Minutes remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number seven. Seconds left. That's gone. Home run number eight. No question about that one. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 11. Let's start the clock. That's his first home run. Minutes remaining. That one clears the wall. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Another home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. hitting first, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, James Olsen. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Minutes to go. Gone. That's his first home run. His second home run. Two minutes remaining. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Seconds left. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of four home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 45, Santiago Ruiz. The clock is running, and the round has begun. gone. That's his first home run. Minutes to go. Minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. And that ends the round. He finishes with 5 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 50. The round has officially begun. Minutes to go. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. 2 minutes remaining. His fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Seconds left. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with 7 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 22. The round is now underway. About that one. Another home run. That's a home run. his fifth in the round. 2 minutes remaining. Another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number seven. Seconds left. Left on home run number 8. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Toronto Blue Jays, number 34. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Gone! That's his first home run. One is gone. His second home run. Gone. 2 minutes remaining. No doubt about that one. No question about that one. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 10. 30 seconds left. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Gone. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs, and he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 34. The round is now underway. Gone! That's his first home run. Gone. His second home run. Three minutes to go. And there it is. His third home run. A monster home run. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Yes, sir. That one is gone. Seconds left. Will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 2, Cam Jones. And here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Go. 2 minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 45, Santiago Ruiz. The clock is now running. Home run. And there it is, his third home run. Remaining. Out of here. scores another one. Gone, his sixth home run. His third consecutive home run. And that ends the round. He ends the round with seven home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. The batter, number 34, let's start the clock. Gone. That's his first home run. To go. No question about that one. Two minutes remaining. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Seconds left. home run. There's number seven. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with seven home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now batting, number 22. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. That's his first home run. Three minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. 2 minutes remaining. A monster home run. No question about that one. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. And that ends the round. He finishes with 8 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Hitting first in this championship round, Santiago Ruiz. The clock has officially started. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. His third home run. Three minutes to go. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Two minutes remaining. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Thirty seconds left. It's gone. Home run number 12. His 13th home run. And there it is, his 14th home run. Time remaining, that will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now batting, number 22. The clock is now running. Minutes remaining. No question about that one. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Left. Thank you. that will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Santiago Drury. Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Two hitters will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Each contestant will have 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits 2 home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. The player who hits the most home runs will be crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, Dan Random. The clock is starting in the championship round. Gone. That's his first home run. Minutes to go. Another home run. And there it is, his third home run. His fourth home run. 2 minutes remaining. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. There's another one. His sixth home run. There's number 7. Just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. gone. Home run number 8. Make it 9 home runs. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 37, Angel Hernandez. The clock has officially started. That's his first home run. 3 minutes to go. That one is gone. His second home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Yes, sir. That one is gone. There's number 7. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 7 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Dan Randall.